Alright, you lead the way, I'll just follow. Try and secure the unit at the post.
Pretty sure. The same one?
Yeah, I got one tagged up right up the hill, so we'll move for that one.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Eyes on two Unidad soldiers.
Tell me where.
Over by the food container.
Deploying drone.
Now, alright, it's gonna be very tricky getting up here.
Top of the tower.
Yep.
Eyes on a small group.
As long as these guys are watching us, so let's see here.
You know how to get up there to the right.
Fire support on the way. We'll use that one as cover to move up.
The vehicles.
Yeah, we got one rebel vehicle currently moving up towards. I'll just move in behind the technical. And support them whatever I can. Sniper still in the tower. Switching to rifle. Crap!
Cock holster. Frag out. Come here to culeros. Cool. Target dead.
Sniper's got us targeting.
Well, the grenade launcher doesn't leave much to penetration of thin metals, but I can live with that.
Take cover.
Hang out to the left.
Roger that. We might also have something up the hill near the helicopter.
I think we got one in the tent.
Yep. No idea where he came from, but he took a few pot shots at me. Yeah, there he is.
What the hell?
He's down. I'm gonna move up the hill. We have some SIGINT of Unidad activity near the helicopter pad.
Yep.
He's down.
Just one?
Just one. No! Belay that. Another one. He's got a mate. He's down.
I got him. Hostile killed. Another one here somewhere.
You wanna fly or should I do it?
Oh. Sorry, it's another Tango.
Roger that.
I'm not fast. Do you want me to fly or?
I can do it. Attack the side mission. Rather, I think. Yeah, attack the side mission for us. All aboard.
Just remind myself I don't have a parachute yet.
I'll remember that, because my initial idea was actually to do a paradrop, but then we should really have changed places, shouldn't we? Don't worry, I'll put you down safe and sound.
Good try, you jumping out and I trying swapping seats and see if I can...
I don't want to risk that. It could be really entertaining, but this mission needs to be approached with stealth either way, so a paradrop
yep.
or a helidrop would not be all that optimal.
Okay.
At least the weather's nice.
Yeah, it is nice.
Yep.
I've only got a 660 Ti and it still looks alright.
Well, I got a 1060, so I have some FPS drops, but the view is kind of worth it.
Yeah. You got a couple too.
Narco planes straight ahead. I really shouldn't try this, but I really want to. Let's see if we can get in range first. Ah, never mind. It's flying too fast. I wanted to try and shoot it down. But I think that's a fool's errand, really. I'm gonna try and set us down in the field behind the helicopter pad.
Yep.
And basically we need to make sure they don't run away with the fucking thing. It would be really nice to have a ground team already on location doing it all for us while we provided Overwatch, but... Also, you'd think this is something the cartel would actually care about. I mean, a helicopter landing in a field very close by, but... Right, drone's out.
Vos tiene razón.
Sí, sé que
no diga nada.
I've got eyes on the captain.
Right, we got a bunch of tangos on the perimeter.
Approaching this building behind.
Yeah. There are also civilians on the premises. I say again, civilians on the premises.
Yeah. See one.
Watch for support. You don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Right. You want to open fire or should I?
You can.
Hey, we got a narco by the camp entrance.
Moving up. They know something's up. Keep an eye on the chopper. Don't let them fly away with it. Tango down. Left of the chopper. Compromised. Get in quickly, or I'm just gonna fly away without. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave you behind. Sorry, mate. I'm gonna come around to see if I can't pick you up in a more exfil matter. Just get out of there and.
I'm exfilling to the north, so coming towards you.
Yeah, I can see you.
Actually, there's a helicopter over here. Oh, the tractor.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can. You wanna take that helicopter instead?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, armed escort, go. We'll RV at the Rebel airfield. Are you strafing the poor bastards back there?
No.
You should.
I might do that now.
Alright, coming in hot. And the helicopter's delivered, more or less.
Nice job. I'll ping the chopper's location to the rebels so they can take ownership.
Yeah, smoking chopper coming in.
Roger that. We have another chopper here, and I've tagged another side mission. A very similar one, I might add. I think you got...
Oh, enemy.
Yeah, I think...
Oh shit.
You were followed.
Yep, putting it in.
I can't see where the hell I'm taking fire from, and that's right now not a good thing.
I got another tango. Third target.
Sorry.
Alright, top of the hill. What's your situation?
They're looking for me.
Roger that.
We're gonna hop in a car.
Exfil on the way. Exfil on the way. Off we go. Right. More of the same, basically. Steal a chopper, secure skill trees, and everything like that. We're gonna set her down close by and try and make this a quiet show for once.
Hang on, just gonna check on something.
Roger that. Well, drone out. Let's see what we can see. Until Dave gets back, that is. Basketball court. Car doesn't seem to be manned.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. You spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third target. I got another. That's five. Marking a captain.
It's good of Dave to just sit and watch the chopper for us. Sadly, the drone doesn't seem to want to actually fly to him, so... Let's remember to fix the suppressors on both guns. And then move up. We have one skill close to us. And we also have a car that we may need to take into due consideration. The problem is that once we start fire, they are gonna want to take that chopper and fly away with it. And without Dave, that's not going to be feasible. Well, we got the captain here, so we might actually be able to take him out independently. Yeah, we got him. However, they are bound to fucking find him, as I didn't really check my surroundings before taking the fucking shot. That's so there we go. Two down. And advancing this route is probably just a fancy way of getting myself knocked out. But we're gonna see if we can secure the medal. And that's about it. Anything else I think will be far too much of a risk to even consider.
This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Or maybe we can solo this. Famous last words. Tango down.
Sorry, Jonathan, I just had one of my boys waking up.
Don't worry about it. I understand completely.
Yeah. Sorry, man. I have to duck off. I might catch him tomorrow.
Roger that.
This is a fun game.
Oh, crap! Alright, so Dave had to go because he's a family man and a very good one at that.
Get the hell out of there.
So let's see if we can finish this off on our own, or if we are just fucking dead without Dave. My guess would be fucking dead without Dave, but it's... Oh, we got our AI companions back, so they could at least cover for us. Well, back to the airfield, and that's it for today with Dave, then. Just get the fuck out of there. Oh, fuck, we're gonna crash it. We are gonna crash it! We are not gonna crash it because I'm a far better pilot than to crash that helicopter. Let's just see if we can gain a bit of altitude, and yeah, the ghost team members just teleported into the helicopter alongside me, so it would be fun to just go parachuting here, but the helicopter is supposed to actually reach the objective as well, so we'll go with that. And when we get back, we'll have a pint on Dave. Gotta put her down gently, so the valuable cargo is not lost. I said gently! And gently means do not kill the cows. We don't want to kill the cows. And wheels locked.
I love when I get to loot a chopper.
Out. And we seems to be doing that quite alright, actually.